Avoid these mistakes on your next cruise. Part 1. Number 1. Waiting to book everything until the last minute. As soon as you book, start planning and book your excursions and specialty dining. Number 2. Leaving alcohol at home. Most cruise lines allow you to bring one bottle of wine or champagne per person. We ask our cabin steward for wine glasses and avoid the corkage fees. What are some mistakes you've made when cruising? Subscribe for more cruise news and tips and tricks.